सत्संग छाड़ी कहीन असत्य बेला आस ते कारण लगला जे कर्म बंध फांस अधने जतन करी धन त्यागिनु गौर कीर्तन रसे मगन ना विषम विष विष सतत खाइन गौर कीर्तन रसे मगन ना केन आछे प्राण कि सुख लगे नरोत्तम दास के ना गेल मरिया महाप्रभु दास प्रेम नाम संकीर्तन इफ यू वांट टेक पार्ट इन गौर कीर्तन महाप्रभु कीर्तन गौर कीर्तन प्रेम नाम संकीर्तन आज्ञान विद कृष्ण कृष्ण प्रेम महाप्रभु किस कृष्ण प्रेम थ्रू दिस संकीर्तन थ्रू दिस चैंटिंग ऑफ होली नेम मुख्य पथे जीव पाए कृष्ण प्रेम धन Those who don't take part, don't do this bhajan, premanam kirtan, they should die, they are dying. Sadhane jatana kari dhano tyagi, all are engaged. Earning money, 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 money. Brighter than some science, sweeter than honey, day and night thinking. That's the real dhana, wealth, not dhana at all. Material wealth is not wealth at all. Subject to destruction. Yes. Thieves, dacoits come, take it away. Government will take it away. Levy taxes. Brother will tax here. So many. When you die, you go. All dhana. Hard earned money will stay here. Never follow. Real dhana, prem dhana. Prem dhana. Prem dhana mina vyartha daridra jivana. My life is useless if I cannot own that dhana. Prem dhana is useless. Yes, that is the dhana, real dhana, wealth, inexhaustible, permanent bank balance in language of my guru. Nobody can take it. Thieves, dacoits cannot take. Government cannot levy taxes on it. Brothers cannot tax here. No. You understand? And this dhana, if you have earned something, that will follow you. You leave this body, go, this dhana will follow. When you go and tread the path and leads to Vaikuntha Jagat, Krishna Loka, so on the road some wealth is required, isn't it? So what wealth you have? And that road, this dhamma, this prema dhamma. If all, then this dhamma will go with you. Otherwise, nothing will follow. So all are very much interested in earning this adhana, material wealth adhana, not wealth. Real dhamma, they are losing. Foolishly, this is foolish, they don't know. Helaya. Neglectfully losing. Visama visavas visasatana khaim. Gaura kirtana rasi magranahim. Always drinking poison, material sense enjoyment. Engaged in material sense enjoyment, drinking poison. Yes, always. They are not taking part in Gaura kirtana. Gaura's primanama kirtana. Nice kirtana. This Padayatra gives you opportunity to chant, dance, yes, flood the whole atmosphere, transcendental five, sound vibration, This is the test of your love. How you love? How you love him? How you understand? This is test. Gaurav gives you opportunity. Gaurav gives you opportunity, yes. Hilly area, we are now moving in hilly area, jungle area. Many troubles are there. Disadvantages are there. Still, we are moving. This is the test of love. This is the test of love. Yes. No place to stay. Yes. Stay here. Padaratri staying in a primary school room. Broken doors, broken windows. The karmis, they don't do sadhu sangha. They don't come. Those karmis we see, this is very bitter. When he speaks, they get up and go away. Oh, it is very bitter. What is this? Yeah, they are going to liquor, sir, drink liquor. Foreign liquor. Very nice. Dance there. We are giving new liquor, Hari Madira. It's Bokoronda. This beaver is liquor. Emanating from the lotus feet of Lord Hari. Emanating from his holy name. Prema rasa, nama prema rasa. Drink it, dance. Dance, nice. It's too little survive. Yeah, no, better to die. Better to die. Nartham Das Thakur. Why Nartham Das Thakur will survive if he cannot survive? Better to die. So this was the last adhikar, prima adhikar. Out of our level, Mahatir Kruba. Mahatir Kruba. Mercy of Mahatma, Mahapurus, Premi Mahatma, Godlessness. Without that, nobody can get it. And that's the last thing.